Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight.
Enlighten me, Nicholas.
That's not very good, is it? Class action lawsuit. And how do you deem their chances of court? Well, McManus won. Claims can possibly be done. But it's the fact that they know it's coming. It's not taking chances. It's time to get in touch with Noah Crest.
They'll make sure this thing never sees the inside of the courtroom. Crest is not a lawyer, Nicholas. Right. Goodbye.
That is Dalia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Shutting down this freak show.
For someone who plays computer games and blogs about them. I hate those guys.
I really do. I just want to kill my friend. Life is too short. Things can just happen at any time, and I just...
Was that... What the...
How do you think they do it? Margolis and her Russian tailor.
Excuse me.
What the...
Excuse me.
Please. Please call him that.
What the...
Hell, I don't know.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
You! You look like you know what you're doing. Make me a bare-knuckle boxer.
Coming right up, Mr. Novikov.
Finally! A professional. Glad I hired one.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.